The Supreme Court agreed on Monday to consider whether a U.S. company is entitled to a tax credit when it pays a so-called windfall tax imposed by the United Kingdom. At issue is a ruling against the U.S. energy company PPL Corporation, which had taken a stake in Britain's Southwestern Electricity PLC, among the companies included in the UK privatisation of 32 companies in the 1980s and 1990s. The decision is expected by the end of June.